Cleanup continues today for some local communities just pounded by last night's rainfall. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocher live in West Mifflin, where some flash flooding closed an entire intersection there. And Amber, it simply came down too quick, too fast.
That was exactly the problem, Mike. And crews have been busy all morning long, all night long, I should say, too, trying to get Lebanon Church Road here in West Mifflin reopened. You can see it's still shut down. That big puddle of water there is what's causing all the problems. They're not allowing any cars to go through there. And in fact, they're pumping out the water, trying to get this open as soon as they can. But as you said, the problem was there was just too much rain last night, just came down too fast, causing all of the sewers to back up, which is why police had to shut down this section of the road. This is between Clarendon Road and Camp Hollow Road. Now, the high water caused several problems. Some people tried to drive through it, whereas several cars were damaged. They never even moved. Check out this blue car that just drifted from a nearby lot onto the roadway. The heavy rain was a problem for homeowners as well. In fact, this mobile home park, the water just kept rising, causing a scare for residents. They had to bring in some heavy trucks to suck out some of the water from the backed up storm drain. Now, people caught up in the flooding tell us the problem was they just didn't know what to do because it just came down too fast.
We didn't know what was happening until it was too late. And there was a whole bunch of cars behind us, so we couldn't turn around or anything. So we just said, let's go. Let's try it.
Now, another live look here at Lebanon Church Road. You can see they're allowing semi-trucks and some of the bigger trucks. In fact, it looks like this bus is actually going to try and make its way through there. Earlier today, they weren't allowing that to happen. They were rerouting the buses, but the heavy trucks, the big trucks, they are allowing, though. No cars. So if you do use this road, allow yourself some extra time. They're going to hopefully reopen it as soon as some of that water recedes. No telling, though, when that will be. We'll continue to update you. For now, they're reporting live from West Mifflin. Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.